This is Detective Constable Lee from the Toronto Police Service Sex Crimes Unit. You're looking at here is a composite sketch of a male suspect wanted for a sexual assault. We're looking for assistance with respect to a sexual assault occurrence that happened back on October 24th, 2010 from the Entertainment District. The sexual assault occurred approximately 2 a.m. in the morning in the Spadina and Adelaide area. We are looking for a male suspect who is white, approximately 5'8" to 5'9", with a Eastern European accent. We do have a security video, and we would like you to click on the link to watch the video.